up!
Yeah, but then a minute. What? What, just catching up with some, you know, pie secrets and stuff? Yeah, just trying to decode some pie secrets. Yeah, that's it. Hey, listen, do you know what? The Power Rangers, they're trying to decode that parchment, but we'll also be able to steal it. Operation Overdrive, next.
Now, fancy an operation?
No, thanks, I had my tonsils out when I was 14.
No, you lemon. Oh. I meant Operation Overdrive. They're coming to England, darling. Put the kettle on, cup of tea.
Marvellous! Power Rangers, Operation Overdrive. Is Tyson really a bad guy?
He ain't pretty, but you should never judge a monster by his teeth and scales, should you?
You shouldn't. Well done, Jay. More from the Rangers of Power in a mo.
Can I tell you about the time I had a Megazord? Oh, it was amazing. I had to save the Power Rangers, you know, fight off evil, baddie, nasty monster things, rid the world of tyranny. It was very hard. Rid the world of tyranny. It was very hard. I had to fight for hours. On my own, it was, you know, I was very, very courageous. All the women. Amazing. I was incredibly brave. Did I mention handsome? Then he turned to me, he said, you what? You Megazord? And I went, no, I'm mega bored. Hey, mega bored. Yes,
yeah. What was that?
Yeah, I'm on my own. Nothing.
But right now, oh, hello. It's time for part two, Operation Overdrive Dark! Power Rangers, Operation
Well, Tyson may be good, but he's got weird, stinky green blood. Making out, lads. Weird, stinky green blood. Need it for the pies next week.
More Operation Overdrive next Sunday.